How do you go from floor 7 to floor?
But I think you clip into the backboard.
Orange. Right. Oh, okay.
You're probably confusing it with floor to floor.
I thought it was 10 pip because it was
orange
an S-Tekka spell. All the 10 pip spells are themed around S-Tekka, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Eventually, I took a secret shortcut to the yellow button.
Interesting, because before then, not a whole lot of spells were actually themed around worlds. I mean, I guess maybe the... No, the 9 pip spells weren't all based around,
there's the yellow
Aria. Because, like, there was one based on Marley Bone and one based on... probably one of them more based around the floating island of Celestia. Yeah. That would be Reign of Fire, I guess. It has, like,
I kinda hate this fight, because I forgot they delete your blades pretty much every time.
Oh, jeez.
Perfect landing. Out falling.
Wait, there's a nice version of what?
Fear Knight.
E.
Huh.
So, Ice actually has an attack now.
Okay, yeah, but the thing is that it's probably like is it a treasure card exclusive?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's an actual spell.
Lore.
Because there's 80 number of spells that are treasure card exclusives.
Sadly.
Yeah, like, what?
It mutates.
Yeah.
Are mutates just like, it's like shiny versions of spells? Is it like that?
So, here are 5 challenges, and a door to the last button. Eat all 5 challenges, and you may access the button.
So no laptop playing is the most.
You cast an aura, they cast aura.
At the critical of laptop.
I mean, well, they're dead if I get a critical, and I have a second hit in case it doesn't kill.
I need to balance that.
Things have like 80% luck. It's kind of dumb.
Okay, that's a crit, and.
See what I mean?
Yeah, nice. Oh, that one didn't block. Okay.
Yeah, perfect. But. They're
shadow.
Yeah, it's
kind of sucky. Of course. We could see it from the bottom.
These are orange enemies. They're not even nearly, like, bro.
Yeah. They have 3,000 health and 30% resist to all classes.
So, what? Oh, fuck. What?
Yeah, but...
Okay, well, yeah, piercing, yeah. Because piercing actually becomes a decent thing when you.
Oh yeah,
there's
a
bot
with a million
health.
So.
Because the thing is that I'm pretty sure like, pierce actually becomes a half
what
decent
color
like, thing to
am
use.
I in?
Wait,
you
this
is want to stream in?
Yeah, 2 glasses. That wasn't a thing like before Crystal. That wasn't the thing before like. When it was that introduced?
Let me look up cheap. That was
just
Polaris.
Oh yeah, Polaris. Yes, of course, it's introduced after, like, the world that was released after I stopped caring about the game.
Oh gosh.
It's basically when the game got good.
Huh. Wait, so you're saying everything before Chrysalis is bad?
Well, it depends. Not everything before that is well-made.
Yeah.
Secret.
I guess, like, Polaris is when it starts getting really good.
No cheats. No cheats.
Come on, stupid
that
lag.
Cheat, no,
right.
Cheats.
Yep. Cheats are like really like. The thing is that like if
right.
you don't know what cheats are, then it's like okay, well, draw. It's like you need to know what the cheats are in order to really like fight an enemy well.
Yeah. What?
There's also like there's some like small little
right.
details that I never
I
exactly. Noticed. I only noticed them after playing this game for like so long. Like, for example, when an enemy attacks, you can see when an enemy uses a spell, you can see what they're who they're targeting based on a red circle that goes around a player before it.
Hey, I dare you to send a message. Just
like, you know what I'm talking about there? I only noticed that after playing this game for like 4 years. And now I can't unsee it.
Oh yeah, and after playing. For 7 years, I noticed that the school appears beneath your feet.
You never played Citadel of Laptop Splinting in my life.
I think I already noticed that a while ago. So, oh, hey, it's a physical attack. Bro.
mind, that was one pip.
Oh, God.
So, yeah.
600 damage with one pip? That's dumb.
Welcome to Imperium. Their boss doesn't one-shot you.
Yeah, yeah, nice. It's like, oh, yeah, yeah, you're not supposed to. It's like, oh, yeah, you're ice. You're not, it's like, imagine being ice and getting one shot. That'd be funny.
Six
oh, hey, it's that. Oh,
it's 2,000 damage. Just getting 1,000 because I didn't get
it. Judgment is a pretty good spell for balance, right?
Yeah.
It's like one of the. Is it like one of the best X-Tip spells?
Right.
Yeah. I'm about to get Tempest on my
right.
Storm.
I think every, I think every, class does, every class seems to have, their own X-Tip spell. Like, Fire gets Heckhound, yeah, Storm gets, Tempest.
Yeah, but Death's one is really bad.
Oh yeah, Life gets Dryad, which was, at the time, the secret to getting Elixir Beater. You had to use Dryad with 14 pips, I think.
Oh yeah, so we have Pacify, Mega Pacify, and...
Oh dear.
Yeah, Animate.
They don't even do damage. They don't even do damage, amazing.
Yeah.
Do you see the pink button?
Oh boy, it's a boss.
Yeah. Fun fact,
oh yeah, and we'll just throw in a Myth enemy complaint on. Even though Myth isn't that good of a class. Myth isn't that good of a school. Oh wow, there's a lot more sun spells than when I played. It's not just damage and accuracy increases, now there's other stuff.
Nice.
Epic.
Don't try jungler.
Just see the pink button.
Oh wow, there's one of them that you actually can only use once.
Ship of Fools, it's really good.
Right here.
Oh yeah, so it's like... so it's like you can get spell writing.
Yeah, 4-pip lifesteal. It's pay to win though. You have to pay.
I accessed all the money.
Okay.
I'm thinking of getting it.
Let's go to the next floor, shall we?
Oh boy. Next floor.
Floor 6.
I mean, honestly, having, like, paid spells like that is kind of a bra moment, but then again, you know, like, you don't need them to beat the game.
And plus, eventually
it
will become free to get.
Cool. You made it past this platform.
Huh.
Wait a
second. Oh, that's
second.
Actually
you're
really nice.
Gravity coil.
This platform will catch you.
And then on top of that, I mean, actually,
platform.
Wait. Now that it's.